So Italy went home to their tomatoes. Next, the quarterfinals against Portugal at Everton. The exhilaration of a goal by Pak Sunyin in the first few minutes. Portugal are rocking. There's a second goal, this time by Yang Song Kuk. And then miraculously a third, Lee Dong-woon. Korea 3, Portugal 0. Only Eusebio can save Portugal. Shimosh puts him through. Now it's 3-1, no time to lose. Now Torres tumbles like a tree. On an English field, a man from Pyongyang argues with a man from Mozambique. The second half. Again, Eusebio scores. Augusto scores the fifth. But we'll remember North Korea. How quickly they learned, how gallantly they played. How hard that they should meet Eusebio.